Hi guys, it's Ankita here and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you a few products that I picked up from this Indian skincare brand called Alana Naturally Beautiful. Now all of their products are 100% natural, they are handmade, they are cruelty free, paraben free, sulfate free, and also they are quite affordable. So they have a lot of products on their website, but I have picked up like just like 5 products. So this is going to be like a mini haul video. And also I will be talking about these products. It's going to be like a mini review because I have been trying out these products and I am quite happy with almost all the products that I have purchased from this brand. So the first product I want to share with you all is the activated charcoal and green tea soap. So this soap can be used on your face and on your body as well. So this is how the soap looks like. I have been using it for a while now and I am actually enjoying using this soap, and I have seen difference in my skin. I have textured skin and I have tiny bumps on my face. So from the time I've started using this soap, I've seen that the bumps have just slightly subsided and my skin looks a lot more better. And my skin also feels very clean when I use this soap. This one does dry out my skin, but at the same time my skin feels quite soft and nice and clean. This soap is really good and it also has this minty fragrance to it. This soap is good for people who are suffering from acne, who are suffering from blemishes. So if you have acne prone skin, you can definitely give this soap a try. Use this soap just like twice a day and you are good to go. So I'm quite happy with this soap and I do see myself buying this soap again. Next product I want to talk about is the lavender and mint face mist. This one is for 200 rupees and you get 50 ml of product. So this is the outer packaging and the actual bottle looks like this. I really like the bottle because it's damn cute and it's great for traveling. So this mist is really good for summers and it does help in, you know, refreshing your skin. It also leaves a very minty and, you know, cooling sensation, and it smells okay. The fragrance is not that great. I mean, it's just okay. It's not bad, it's not great, it's just like okay. This one does tighten my skin a little bit. The ingredients are lavender extract, spearmint, jojoba oil and mint extract. As they have written down that it gives you instant glow, this product did not give me like instant glow. If you have acne prone skin, you can try this because it has lavender in it. The next product is one of my favorites because it smells so heavenly. It smells really good and it is their anti-blemish body and face scrub. So this is the outer packaging. This one is for 200 rupees and you get 50 grams of product. Like 200 rupees, not at all bad. And I'm just going to quickly show you how it looks. So this is the lemongrass scrub. It smells so amazing. It's so relaxing. It is so soothing. So this is how the scrub looks like. So the granules of the scrub are little coarse, so you just want to be gentle when you want to, you know, use this scrub. Otherwise it might aggravate your acne, it might irritate your skin, and you don't want that thing to happen. Why I love this scrub is because, one, it smells amazing. The lemongrass fragrance is just amazing. It just relaxes you completely. The second thing is that it leaves your skin very hydrated because it contains coconut oil, olive oil. It just adds so much of hydration to your skin. Your skin feels a lot more smoother and hydrated. So I absolutely love this scrub, and if you are suffering from acne, whiteheads, blackheads, do give this scrub a try. The next product that I want to share is again one of my absolute favorites from these products that I have purchased, and it is their deep cleanser face pack, and this one has charcoal in it. Basically this is a charcoal face pack, and again I love it so much. This one is for 500 rupees and you get 50 grams of product, and this is how the mask looks like. This is a gel based mask. So let me just read out the ingredients. It has aloe vera, activated charcoal powder and lavender in it. So you have to use this mask at least once or twice a week and leave it for 20 minutes. And once it's completely dry, you have to wash it off. I did see difference in my skin. My pores appear to be a lot more cleaner. I'm definitely going to repurchase this face pack for sure. The last product I want to talk about is their under eye gel. This one is for 250 rupees and you get 25 grams of product. You have to take a very little amount on your ring finger and then just apply it under your eyes. I also applied this gel on my eyelid as well. So I just, you know, nicely massage the skin around my eyes. This one also leaves a very cooling sensation. So I'm just going to read out what all ingredients this one has. So this one has mint essential oil in it. It has aloe vera, castor oil, sweet almond and licorice extracts, and also this one has peppermint oil in it. Because it has peppermint oil in it, it smells also like peppermint. Because it is gel based, it gets easily absorbed into the skin. It does not leave any greasy feeling. I have been using this every night. I don't use it during the day, I just use it at night. So this is like a decent under eye gel. I may not purchase this again. I'm not really sure of that. So all of the products are best before 1 year from the date of manufacturing, and once you open the product, use it within 6 months. Personally, I liked all the products, but my top three products would be the soap, the charcoal and lavender face pack, and the lemongrass scrub. These are absolutely my favorites. So that's it guys for today. Hope you really enjoyed this video and hope you found the review to be helpful. And thank you so much for watching my video, and I shall see you in my next one. Until next time, keep reviving your own fashion.